conversation. Always say gracious. Best revenge is your paper.
Hey, girl. Hey. Hope you are having a great day. We are in the place to be, D.C. Just touched down. I'm charging up before I get to the hotel. I'm at the mall. I don't know the name of this mall. I'm exit 169A at the mall. And it looks like it's got a lot of stuff going on. It looks like it's got a lot of stuff to get me in trouble. So I'm going to stay in the car. But the area is like really cute. It's about 10-15 minutes away from Virginia Tyson's Corner, the bougie side of VA. About to get checked in. It's about 4:34 right now. I'm gonna charge up for about 30 minutes or so. Then I'm gonna head on to the hotel. I'm staying at the Mayflower Marriott. Hold on, let me see. I need to go to Sephora, so I need to stay my ass in the car, but if they have a Sephora, I'll get out. So let's see. Oh, you know what? Okay, I'll be right back because I need to do a reset because it's not picking up the Wi-Fi. I'll be right back. All right, so we're about to step out. They do have a Sephora here, so I'm going to go inside the Sephora. I seen this old school Drew Hill. I love Drew Hill. They have this hand sanitizer by Janeiro, something Janeiro, the bum that coconut scent. So I'm gonna run inside and get the hand sanitizer, browse around really quickly. I don't plan on getting anything, but that's about it. So we are gonna take a walk together to the mall, see what's going on in there. I stay forgetting to put on the mask. Jesus. Amex, accepted everywhere. On time signing, small business. Don't leave home without it. Thank you. shit. I think we asked out the mall closes. Actually, let me see. What time is it? Oh, no. There's an hour left. It's almost 5 o'clock. Okay, I thought the mall was closed because it's mad light in here. Okay, so we're standing inside the line now, and it shouldn't take too long to get inside. Woo. All right, so from where we are now, we're at the Springfield Mall, and from here, it's gonna take about 24 minutes to get to my hotel, which is not bad at all. It looks like most of the people have already gotten their shopping done. I got here kind of late, but once I get out of Sephora, I do want to stop into the Bath & Body Works and see what that 75% is looking like. And then I think I'm going to stop into Victoria's Secret as well to see what their sale is looking like. Even though I already bought some stuff, so I probably won't really be needing too much of anything, but I just have to go look in there. I got to see for myself and how I am. Alright, so I don't know how long this line's gonna run, how long it's gonna be for this line to move, so I'll be right back. Check the weather.
Can y'all see that? Oh, I can see it, but I don't think y'all can. Oh, well, listen, I tried to show. I'll get some recording of the monument if I can. Ain't anybody trying to crash, trying to get this thing.
Have had a great day. I hope you all had a great ringing into your new year. I am at the Mayflower in Washington, D.C. I'm finally getting around to doing a room tour. So, hold on.
Okay, cool.
They got glass mirrors all over the place. So this is the closet, and I'm not dressed. I was sleeping. This is the closet, so I'm all set up. I got my little city walk, a little jacket, and this is my elegant girl. If I need it, I may not need it, but my elegant girl jacket, and My stuff. This is the bathroom. Another mirror, so that's that. Must have essentials, Lysol. And potpourri. The bathroom should always smell nice, and you always gotta make sure your toilet is clean. I used the soap that was in there. I don't use this stuff, but I'll probably take it with me once I leave. I use this as hand soap. The shampoo, I use this as hand soap, and it smells really, really nice. I like this.
This is my toothpaste. I have a day and a night one, so this is my night one. I gotta break up my day one. This is twice toothpaste. I got this as a free sample for being in healthcare. This is my Philips Sonicare toothbrush.
And this is the whole view of the bathroom.
So with that being said, another
mirror. I love mirrors, but Jesus.
I can't keep waiting. Like, I want my bed. So,
yeah, so I'm watching YouTube as always. Aaliyah's face. Hey girl, what's up? I bought a couple different shoes with me just in case. I was planning to go out and wear the tall ones. These are my prize YSL Saint Laurent that I got last year. They are so super comfy. And I love that they're tall because you could wear whatever you need to wear, if they're shorts or a dress, and you will be warm in the winter. Little short ones. I bought rain boots because it was raining when I came, and it's gonna be raining the next couple days. Little Valentino Roxton. Nike Vapor Max. Little worn out little short boot. Some comfy walking Uggs. Cool chocolate. These are J. Crew. These are from J. Crew. You can't see it. It's leather, so like it's worn in. But yeah, these are J. Crew. They're super comfy. Throwback. Worn to hell. These are Dolce & Gabbana, but they are worn to hell. I need a... Oh, okay. No, the heel is okay. Yeah, but they're worn to hell. But I love this particular red because I am not a red girl, but I love this kind of red. And I love that the kitten heel. They're so super comfy.
Toxic to myself.
I'm about to go get, I'm gonna get dressed and I'm gonna get some ice.
I
popped bottles with Bonger Rosé last night. Whoop. I still have a great deal left. So yeah, I'm gonna get dressed and I'm gonna put some ice in here so it can be cold. I'm gonna pop this off. Little Chanel number. What's in her bag? What's in your bag? Not much of anything. Some foam, some lotion, hand wipes, hand lotion. Let's see. Oh, that's an old flight ticket. The perfume spray. This smells really good. That's my stuff, my face mask, and my pajamas. I don't really like to sleep with clothes on. I did have them on at one point. And another phone. Oh. I love this stuff. This is my hand sanitizer, Sol Janeiro. It smells amazing. And last night from Sephora, I got this lip tattoo long wear. And the color natural red. It's so pretty. And Chanel phone case, bank accounts, Metro card, platinum card. Never leave home without it. And that is it. Happy New Year, everybody. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I am going to check out the city. Today, I'm gonna get out and about and I'm gonna see if the Smithsonian is open, if the African American Museum is open. I want to check that out. I'm going to see if I could take the DC bus tour. So I'm excited about all of that. Have a great day. And again, Happy New Year.